YouTube, what's up, what's up, what's up? Salute, about to react to Big L Street Struck. Let's get into it. This is an educational song and I love it, man. This is what hip hop needs. This is what hip hop needs. It's like your experience of how you grow up. You can always educate. You can always let people know that, hey, I made mistakes, or this is what I see. It's just like they're reporters. Hip hop MCs, rappers are reporters from their neighborhoods, the community they grew up in, and they're just reporting what they see. And at the same time, it might not be right, but they can stop and let people know this. Hey, try to make a change. Try to do something positive. Thank you. What's the purpose of having all that stuff, house, cars, if you're dead or in jail? I seen a lot of my peers give up their careers for some fast money. They could have been boxers, ball players, or rap singers. Instead, they bank robbers and crack slingers. Hey, yo, they used to be legit kids. Now they corrupt. They had dreams and gave them up because they street struck. The better than you and L. Robbins being street struck. They get you back for the bullet. It's 2019. This song still gives me chills, man. It still just it has that feel like the first time you ever heard it. Shout out to Big L. May he rest in peace, man. Wow. Shout out to Big L, may he rest in peace. That's hip hop right there, poetry right in front of you, man. Beautiful, beautiful. Love doing these reactions. Appreciate y'all so much. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther that like button, subscribe, follow my channel. Until next time, y'all. Peace.